Hello everyone, Xenosim here, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters, The Dark Prince. Last time, grinding, Kintas area, and synthesization. But our team looks different. What's this blue machine? Well, I found out combining Killing Machine with Fuego made Overkilling Machine and a rank A monster. Not passing it up, because that's really, really good. So, yeah, I'm bringing that with me. And we're heading to the House of Shifting Sand. So I did a bit more grinding, as well as getting gesture slap. So yeah! I don't think Overkilling Machine is going to be thrown away anytime soon. Now it's time for the boss.
Who are you lot?
You must be Petrarch. Please, let the stone golems go.
Oh dear, I'm afraid I can't do that. I need them to carry out the master plan, silly. No, you forced me to do this. You simply have to perish. Prepare for your deaths in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright. He's not fighting us all. Ignore me. I don't think we're going to get much. Let's see if we can try and get Rando buff. Oh, that's not good. Oh! More heal. These guys are huge. Oh, you're immune. Wisdom down. Good. Heal up. He's using bounce. Alright. Oh no. Oh, phew. Oh, there we go. Kazam. Oh, Petrarch is going to go down. Oh, we're getting free attacks potentially. Or not. You'll just die. That was easier than Claudio. Alright, Trominator's holding the camp cane. Okay. Yeah, no, we're getting duelists. Because that's really good.
Don't get cocky. You've played right into his hands.
Into whose hands?
You poor things. You have no idea what you've got yourselves into. The plan proceeds as envisioned. I only wish I could see the looks on your faces when...
What could he have been talking about? Anyway, the stone golem should be free now. Come on, let's head back to see Pierre.
Yep. It's at Pierre's house.
I wonder
too.
Hello there, it's me, Healy, from the laboratorium, remember? I found the precious possession I promised. I can give it to you right away if you like. I'll be waiting at Diabolic Hall. Please swap by soon. What did he mean by precious possession? Maybe it's the memento he mentioned last time.
Maybe.
We should see him and find out. Let's head to Diabolic Hall.
It's nice that they actually add this in. Don't feel like a hero, but I guess we were to him. Yep, let's return back to Rose Hill. Hey, everyone is calling us. Diabolic Hall, it's been a while. We were. Where is Healy? Gal. Selfish. Sure. Okay, so we can get some unique monsters. A living statue. That might not be bad. not going to keep it on my team, but it'll be good. Oh, you're over there. Healy? Wait. Yeah, he is.
Treasure, given by my human friend who took such good care of me. I'm sure it'll be very useful for a monster angler like you. Just equip it to one of your team. By the way, when I was out globetrotting, I heard something. In the war between humans and monster kind, one side will perish. I don't know if I believe it. I think human folk and monster kind can live together. And I think you are the one who could bridge the goop. Well, it's about slime I went back to Nadiria. Goodbye for now. And remember what I told you.
Well, I mean, not bad, but not amazing. Like, I'd probably sooner give it to this guy. Because that many wards would actually be really good for a healer. Well, let's head back to Rose Hill. No, something tells me something isn't gonna go right. Okay, phew.
The chosen one, paid me a visit. And honestly, I found him to be very friendly and kind. His companions too. After our meeting, it struck me that not all humans are bad. Please, give up on your plan. Just stay with me here. Always. Please, don't. I can't allow you to go any further down this path. I'll do all I can to stop you. Even if it means losing you forever.
Oh boy. Set the circle of conquest. Finish up the middle circle.
Finally, you're here. I've been waiting for you.
You're the Warder! From the Cradle of Corruption!
Ah, you haven't forgotten me. How delightful. I am Ludo. I'm here to call in the favor you owe me from last time.
Favor? Oh, you mean for saving us from the Watchdog?
Indeed, I do. You see, a rather terrible dragon has taken roost nearby. He's a dimension-hopping hoodlum by the name of Wormsworth. He's been seen attacking numerous places throughout Nadiria. I'm rather fond of this little slice of pastoral bliss. Which is why I'd like you to help me defend it from the menace we're facing.
Sure.
My thanks, O Prince. I knew you could be trusted to help. There's a village close by. I'd like you to meet me there. I'll go on ahead. I yearn to renounce reason, the governance of our world. For here would I rather gaze upon paradise.
A lot of monsters. Thank you.
Look at everyone smiling. Oh, what a peaceful village this must be.
In the subtle still of dark, a fleeting paradise glimpse. From afar it wends its way, the gift of first light. I'm glad you decided to come. Welcome to Dunmorlin, a paradise for monsters meek and weary. I am duty-bound as protector of this wondrous haven. I suspect this monster has come seeking refuge from another part of Nadiria. You must have been through so much, but it's all right now. You're safe here, I promise. Idyllic, isn't it, this village? A place where any monster can come and live in peace and prosperity. As for you, I couldn't help but notice. The trust you share with your companions is remarkable. Ideal, even. I have ideals too and would love to share them with you. But first we must take care of Wormsworth, the dragon I spoke of earlier. Did you see the great mountain to the south? That's Mount Schellenbach. Go there, and you will find Wormsworth in Grimglow Cave. It won't be an easy fight, which is why I'd like to lend a hand. What do you say?
Sure, can't disagree that.
I am honored. I will await you on the path at the foot of the mountain once you are ready. Seek audience, warrior, afore the gloaming dragon. Steal thy gaze upon his dark. Pierce him with thy light.
Odd. This place doesn't seem to have a big hitter. Huh. Well, let's head to Schellenbach. Speaking, Rills.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Wormsworth is in Grimglow Cave, found further down the mountain path. I'll go ahead and clear the way for you.
Clearly didn't. aimless there. Grimglow Cave.
This is Grimglow Cave, where Wormsworth has made his nest. I'm afraid there's something I've neglected to mention. I, too, am a son of Randolfo the Tyrant, though my mother was an elf. We are, in fact, brothers. Oh, how I long to see you, my big brother. I missed you every single day. Do you remember Dolph, by any chance? Our older brother.
Yes, not a fan.
He's become rather famous here these days. They say he's the most powerful being in all of Nadiria. Dolph is a shoo-in to succeed the Nadirian throne, which means we'll be taken care of.
Taken care of? You don't mean...
The story goes that my dear brother here was cast out from Nadiria along with his mother. But in truth, it was his mother who fled with her son from under our father's nose. And who could blame her? Randolfo planned to kill all his children, save the one who would take the throne. Which is why I once dreamed of us working together to defeat Dolph and escape our terrible fate.
Fair.
But what purpose would it serve to spend all our days preparing for war? Wouldn't you rather spend your days with me? My little paradise. And to sweeten the deal, I promise that if you agree to my terms, then I will lift the curse that prevents you from harming monsters.
What? You can really break the curse?
Oh, with the greatest of ease. Elf blood runs through my veins just as it does yours. But before that, we must tend to the pressing matter of Wormsworth. Think on it until then, brother.
Well, that curse did not pop up for a while. No, I don't think I get much of a choice. Canonically, that curse gets broken at some point, so... Fight. Not right now. Oh, really? I'm glad that I'm deciding to do all my scouting when I'm done the areas. Oh my god! Just to show Frankie. But we need to eat the big hitter. Oh my god. I hate this area. It's not even hard, it's just I don't like fighting monsters until we're there. There's no point. Now I'm fighting these guys. Really? This is why I wish we had skills and not just Zoom. Okay, so we'll go to the end. Yeah, we could probably. I saw a chest, so I'm gonna go grab it and then zoom out. And then zoom back in. Be able to get two bosses in one. Let's roll. Roll. Innermost hollow.
Do you see him? That's Wormsworth, the wormhole dragon. He's under a sleeping enchantment. This is our best chance to be rid of him. Expecting you, sons of Randolfo. Dear, oh dear, to think the second in line to the throne of Nadiria would be fooled so easily.
What do you mean, fooled?
I came to this land to halt the ambitions of that schemer. His designs do not stop at the protection of his so-called paradise for monsters. He intends nothing less than the total destruction of Nadiria, Senithia, and Terrestria in order to crown himself king of a new world. My, what a terrible moment for him to awaken. I was this close. Ah, well. I suppose the jig is up. It's all just as he said. The world is so full of tragedy and sadness that it's all too much to bear. There is no hope for us if we do not act, if we do not wipe the slate clean. But no one seems to understand. No one except you. Surely, my brother, you're a man of vision. You can see it too, can't you?
I can't see the see that.
What a pity.
Wormsworth, a question.
Were my brother and I to fight, whose side would you join? I care not to intervene in a sibling squabble. Have your fight. I'll decide then what I will do.
Then let us see what fate has in store for us.
We cannot both emerge the victor. Allow me to say, but should I die by your hand, I couldn't wish for a more honorable farewell. Now, let us begin.
Oh dear. Didn't expect that. Ludo appears. Miss. Might as well just throw something. Oh geez. Change party. Thank you. heal. Mega Medicine. Well, I mean, you could. No, I'm getting treated party because Jess Slime ends up being able to heal. Why aren't you just spamming Miracle Slash? Oh my god. Barely. Whew.
What a pleasant surprise it is to learn my brother is so very strong. This might be the end of my ambitions, but another will come along eventually who believes the same. I hope that person is you, brother. I'm glad that yours is the last face I'll ever see. Oh, fate-favored warrior, never again shall we meet. Upon the land eternal, under the same sky.
It seems I have no reason to remain here any longer.
Salutations! Can you see me all right? My lord, I've found the armlet of transmutation! I'll be waiting for you in Rosehill. See you there!
It'd be wise to go and see Devlin now. Shall we head back to Rosehill?
Got no choice. Nowhere else we can go. Feels strange though. You know what? We'll have the cutscenes and then end off the episode and I'll put back my sign. Teleport back to Rosehill.
are some monsters trying to lift it from a gloomy little boutique in Endor. I knew I had no choice but to unleash a mighty body slam! Kapow! And you can guess the rest.
Thank you, Devlin. I couldn't ask for a better best friend. We should head to the laboratorium to see Dr. Helix Helix, wouldn't you say?
Yep, but we'll do that next time. So, next time, we're going to meet up with Helix Helix while I also sort up my party again. Alright, see you guys then. Xenon Zuma, signing out.